Without further ado, I'd like to introduce to you Letieres Leite and Orkestra Rumpilez.
Now, I'd like to invite another good friend for 1,500 years, friend. Yes, about. Okay, just say the name. Arturo O’Farrill. O’Farrill. That's you. Arturo. Arturo. Right here. We play now a composition that I make for one of my teacher, a life and music. His name is Anunciação. Pioneer. And the fusion between Afro-Brazilian music and the jazz. Antonio Ferreira Anunciação is drummer. Okay. You play now Anunciação. Thank you. Next tune, and it's the composition from Arturo O’Farrill. You can speak about your music.
Okay. When I first, I got to tell you this really quickly, because I know that we can all speak, but the vibe backstage is so beautiful. And you can't play music like this unless you're filled with love and wonder. I'll tell you now. And courage, because what Letieres does is difficult. So he's a hero, and all of these musicians are heroes, because keeping 24 musicians, 25, 26, 28, 30, 35 musicians is impossible, man. It's impossible. And Letieres is doing that. I know. I have an orchestra. And I'll tell you, it's impossible. And so really, these guys are heroes, and we got to thank deeply. We thank the creator for Letieres and Orkestra Rumpilez. And the last thing I have to say is I thought this was a rave. I thought this was a rave, I'm sorry. I wrote a piece of jittery electronica dance music. We'll see what happens.
Now you play Intruso. We'll be right back. Arturo, see you in Bahia. See you in Bahia.
I'm Stephen Bernstein. I'm a trumpet player and a composer, and I've been asked to be a guest artist with the Letieres. I wrote a piece of music for the orchestra, and I'm playing one of their compositions with them.
My name is Arturo O’Farrill. I'm a pianist, composer, educator, and I'm in the same position. I'm here as a guest and a composer as well for the group.
I had never heard my piece. I had written it, and the thing about, do these people out there know who Letieres is and what this music is? Maybe we should tell them. But anyway, this music is this is incredible music. Five candomblé percussionists. Candomblé is a Afro-Cuban Brazilian religion. And what, in 14 horns, 15 horns?
Yeah, it's 24 musicians all told on stage.
And it's really, I've never heard anything like this. I've heard a lot of music, play a lot of music, and it's just because of the candomblé, because it's religious drumming. And it's five religious drummers, and they're from different sects too, so there's a lot going on. So when I wrote this piece, they added their drum rhythm, and I didn't know what that was. So I realized it took till today to kind of understand, not even understand, no, to even begin to hear what the drumming was doing.
Right.
It's incredible. I mean, that's a beautiful thing about music. It doesn't matter what you're playing. If you're playing music, you're playing music. But having an opportunity like this just makes me just realize, wow, just like I said, the blessing of this whole thing.
This is a really interesting musician because he's very much a trained musician, trained in Austria in the conservatory. So he has the whole Western European voicing, harmony and stuff down pat, but he's also deeply part of the Afro-Brazilian world. So he understands that not only, because it's not rhythms we're talking about religions, and there's a whole lifestyle that is part of the religious observance of Afro folkloric religious life, and he knows that stuff. And so it's really amazing. There's not many people on the planet who can seamlessly blend those worlds quite as well as the Letieres.
Yeah, it's inconceivable. I don't think anyone's that. Because many people study European harmony and get really good at it. It's science. It's not really that difficult. It takes time, that's all. And Afro-Cuban, Afro-Brazilian, this kind of religious life is something that people often do. It's not a big deal. You do it like anything. It's just like being Methodist, whatever. It's a religion. But those people, it's such
it's a... It's not quite like being Methodist.
I never met a Methodist. I mean, I don't even know what a Methodist is. I just said it because what is that? This whole thing, is this Methodist? I don't know.
It's more like Episcopalian,
okay,
I think.
Well, they, you know.
Afro-Episcopalian.
Don't get me in trouble because I've been in trouble a lot if I talk about religion. But the point is, often that kind of people in that religion stay within a very kind of rural setting.
Yeah.
Not all the time, but that's kind of where that stuff lives. So to have both happening is...
Whew. It's really different in Africa because Africa does not mark time like we do. In Western Europe and America, we really have a tendency to mark time with fixed events. Consequently, our music is very beat-oriented, pulse-oriented, measure-oriented. Africa, life is a lot more circular. These rituals take months and years and whole lifetimes to understand. So rhythm is seen as a much broader entity. I think that the rhythm of daily life is kind of like this. It's not, oh, in 12 minutes I have a dentist appointment. It's like, oh, after the shepherds bring their sheep into the village and after I see the tinsmith make the cowbells, then I know I have a meeting. Right, and that's a really different concept because, and that's the way music should be, I think. I think the beautiful thing about what Letieres and other people who do this is that I don't think music was ever meant to be this. You know, I think music was always meant to be this beautiful, circular bubble of life. Otherwise, why listen to music?
No, otherwise, why would people leave their houses and get off their little Facebooks to do it if we didn't actually transform them? Music isn't about playing music. Music is about transforming the people who have come to hear you play music. That's really our job.
Woohoo! Now, I want to invite a very good friend for, I know him, five days, but it's like 100 years. I want to invite off the stage to play with us, Steven Bernstein. Steven! We play now a composition that's arrived for a beautiful goat. The name is Oshosi. And composition is called Floresta Azul. Woo! Blue Forest. Thank you.
Thank you.
Steven Bernstein. Now you play. Thank you. Now you play a composition from Steven. You can speak about your composition later.
Since it's English, right? I just maybe New York and Philly. It's pretty close to the English language here, right? So. Because they got about 15 languages they're speaking on this stage. Yes. But I got to just tell you something about this incredible band. And not that you already know it, but I just have to tell you about my personal experience, why I'm here. A year ago, I was on the road. And traveling musicians, it's not a bad life if you're working. I always tell people, it's okay not to have a job as long as you're working. Yes. You dig? So I was working in Germany, I had a day off, and this bus pulls up to this kind of crazy free jazz hippie festival. And out comes all these dudes. I'm like, whoa, what's going on? And then one last guy walks out, about 6'7". It's a guy I grew up with in California. And I looked at him, I said, Eric. He goes, yeah, man, I got this incredible band. And so they get the bus, and trumpet players, we have a spoken language that goes beyond the trumpet. And let's just say these guys had come from Amsterdam. So we had a fantastic conversation in our third language that we share. And we all got to know each other. It was a beautiful thing. And I got to talk to Letieres. He's talking about, and this band comes on. And I've heard a lot of music in my life. And my mind was just blown, as I'm sure you've all been blown by this incredible music, right? This is some incredible music. Thank you so much for sharing this music with us, all of you. This entire incredible orchestra, every one of you, thank you so much. So anyway, Letieres asked me to play a piece of music, and in my head, I imagine what this band would sound like if it was playing something I wrote. So now we get to hear what that is.
Vision one. Thank you. Steve Bernstein, on trompete. João Teoria. João Teoria. Another trumpeter player, Guilherme Giga Scott. Joatan Nascimento. Rudinei Machado.